today I'm doing another Talk and Get Rid of Me. So a little while ago in one of my coffees and my chats, I had a really, really natural look. I literally just covered up a couple of spots on my under eyes and put on a bright lip gloss or lipstick. So I am going to show you that look now. I have been doing this look pretty much every time I wear makeup. So most of the time, if I'm not doing like a Talking Get Ready With Me, I'm normally doing this look here. So if you want to see it, it's really natural. There's no foundation, no eyeshadow. Apart from that, there is everything else. Oh, and no blush, because I just feel like it's not very natural. So So I'm going to do my headband as per normal. Then I'm going to prime my face with my Smashbox primer. Then I'm going to do my teeth to let that sink in, because I normally do my teeth to let my primer sink in. Then I am going to be out literally for about 12 hours, 11 the least, I would say. So I really, really want my foundation to stay on. And the creamier my face is, the better my makeup stays on. I'm not wearing foundation, so I don't know why I said foundation, but the creamier my face is, the better my foundation and my concealer stays on, sorry. So I am going to be using my Primer Illuminizer primer for that. Now, this little thing you may have seen before, or you may not have, this is to clean the insides of your teeth, like right in the middle. So I'm going to be doing that while I let that primer sink in, because this takes about 2 minutes, so that's perfect timing for letting all my primer sink in. And then I'm going to put some lip balm. Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, face, face, face. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't no size 2, but I can shake it, like I'm supposed to do, cause I got that boom boom that all the boys chase, and all the right junk, in all the right places, I see the magazine, working out Photoshop, we know that shit ain't real, come on now make it stop. Okay, so now I've done that, I am going to highlight with the W7 palette, and I'm going to use this highlight here on my Cupid's bow, and then this one here on my under eyes with my kind of damp but not really beauty blender. I kind of wet it last night, so it's like not really damp, but it has still got a bit of wetness to it. And then I'm going to put my concealer on, and I'm going to let this sink in. So I like to put it on my spot, so I've got some scarring here and here, and so I put it on there, and then I like to really let it sink in, and then I'll blend it out with the back of the beauty blender again. Then after that, I'm going to set my face with the NUA Matte Perfect Loose Powder Shine Control, and this is in translucent. And then I'm going to set my under eyes with my Miss Sporty Loose Powder. You got beauty, beauty, just raise them up, cause every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me, don't worry. So after that, I am going to curl my lashes. Then, as you can see, I'm quite pale and there's, you know, not much to my face. So I'm going to bronze my face with the NUA bronzer in shade 3. Then I'm going to do my eyebrows, and if you want to see a video on this, I do have a full video on my eyebrow routine. And then lastly for this section, I am going to put some mascara on. As I don't have any eyeshadow or anything like that, I do like to go a little extra with my eyebrows, because I feel like they are, you know, the main part of your face. And my hair is so dark, so I can't really go too dark with it, because my hair is pretty much black, so yeah. So I'm going to do another coat in the mascara. I forgot to do my mascara So, because I was next to my brother because I need a client for our self for anything, she wants to come in. So I completely forgot to do my mascara. So I'll do both of them now. And then I have got two options for you here. On the coffee and chat video, and this is the lipstick that I use. This is the Velveteen or Velvet Rouge Edition lipstick by Bonjour, and it is in Le Flamingo. So you can totally wear this, but this is too bright for school or for college. It's a really bright red. If you go look on that video, it's very bright and it dries matte, so it's quite bright and out there. So the one that I'm going to use instead is still by Bonjour, and it is still the Rouge Edition, but this is just a normal finish lipstick, and it looks like this. It's like this coral pink. It's a hot pink, but it doesn't come off as hot as the other one. And this is in Phrase Remix, I think that's what it's called. I never know how to say the name of it, but this is a lovely colour for it. But if you do want to go a bit more bright, so then I would definitely recommend this little guy. They are just both amazing, and I am in love with them.
You're up,
because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass.
Okay guys, so that is the makeup done. Again, the lips are quite bright, but it's okay because I've got too much going on everywhere else. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry about me talking on the phone when I was doing my mascara. My friend called me and she was like, what time are you coming in? I have got college today. And I'm doing my sister's hair, so that is going to be fun. Because she's louder than me, and that is humanly impossible. I'm like the loudest one in college, and she's louder than me, so they're going to get a shock of double loudness. So that should be fun. But yeah, I really do love these lipsticks, and I just feel like the only thing I don't like about them is they're very matte and they're very drying. So I like to put a lip balm on the bottom and the top to give them a tiny bit of gloss, and also just to make my lips not look really, really dry. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. This is pretty much the makeup that I had in that video, and I just thought I'd show you how I done it. A really nice natural look that I think you can totally wear to school. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like this video if you like more Talking Get Ready Me's, and comment down below what look you want me to do next, and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, goodbye.
Now twerk like Miley Cyrus. Now twerk like Miley Cyrus.